The C06, C06L and C06H errors on an instant pot mean the pressure sensor is faulty. I did a search for the faulty part and bought one off the highest rated seller on Amazon. The cost was $10. Disconnect the instant pot from the electrical outlet. I removed the lid and the inner bow and flipped it over. You'll need a TORX 15 head to remove the lower plate screw. The pressure sensor's holding screw can be removed with a crosshead screwdriver. Remove the black clip from the circuit board. Take a note of where each red wire goes from the sensor to the circuit board. Pull off the clips. The second one was very tight. The old sensor didn't look visibly worn, so I'm guessing it has an internal fault. Install your new sensor and align it correctly. I used some masking tape to stop the screw falling off the screwdriver tip, as it wouldn't even hold with a magnetic tip. Reconnect the red wires to the correct positions. Then the black clip. Back on with the base plate. A quick test with some rice and it's working again. If the video was useful, please consider leaving a like or subscribing to my channel. Many thanks.